Hi, given that we have to draw this flange in front of us, so you can see this flange has 11 bolt holes. So we need to make sure that the spacing are the same. So that spacing needs to be equal to this one, needs to be equal to that one. So I'm going to show one of my tricks that can make this drawing go faster and easy. So first we go on UV. Knowing that the dimensions are in millimeters, so I need to go metric, standard millimeters, then I go create. So in here I'm gonna start with the circles. So that's my first one, and this is my second, and this one is my third. Now the dimensions for the first one, that needs to be 140, and the second one needs to be 120, so 120, and the third one needs to be 100. Okay, 100. So knowing that we need to have equal space, so I need now to go with the polygon. So since we have 11 holes, so I'm going to put the 11. So I come here, then there is my polygon. So I need to make sure that it touches my second circle, because that is kind of the axis of our holes. Okay, so then I come here, I click on that one, and I say delete the asset. Then I say finish sketch. Once the sketch is finished, I come on 3D model, then I say extrude. So this one here need to be 20 millimeter wide, so 20 millimeters. So I need to go the other side. Great. I say okay. So now I need to get my counter bolt holes. So I come here, I say sketch, I click on sketch, and then I say visibility. So once the visibility is on, look now what I'm gonna do now. So I come here on the, then I select hole. So once I have my hole there, so I need to make sure that this is the one that you need to have. So that's one day need to be 15 millimeters, and this one here, the depth, that depth need to be 5 millimeter, that is the depth, and this one here needs to go as far as it can go, which does not matter. So I can put since our thickness is 20, so I can go to 25, and it needs to be like that, right? And then right, that is my first one. Come again here, that's one they need to be 8 millimeters. Okay, so that is my first hole. Then I say okay, I come here, I select hole again, I select that one, I select this one, I select that one, I select this one, I select that one, I select this one. You see how we're going? So I select that one as well, I come here, I select that one, I select the last one, then I say finish. So now everything is in place, I'm having 11 holes. Then I come here on this sketch, I right click, I say visibility off. That's it. This is your flange. So now I'm gonna give the material to my flange. So this one need to be in a carbon steel, right? Carbon steel or steel alloy, that's fine. So that's all you needed. So it was a pleasure of mine sharing this video with you. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that you're gonna enjoy it. For now, I'm gonna ask you to take care of yourselves and see you on the next videos. Please, if you haven't subscribed, do subscribe. I don't want you to miss what's gonna happen in the next videos. Then bye.